In this quick tip, I'm going to show you how to use a LUT or lookup table. I did some minor edits to this landscape, but no color adjustments. So first come down here and click on the adjustment layer icon and choose color lookup. Property panel for the color lookup popped up, but if it doesn't, just double click on the layer thumbnail. To use a LUT, we're going to click up here where it says 3D LUT file. Click on that, and here is a list of all the LUTs that come with Photoshop. So let's go all the way to the bottom and choose warm tones. And I'm going to toggle this eye on and off so that you can see there's the before and there's the after. So this is a subtle look for a LUT. I'm going to click on this icon here to reset the adjustment defaults. Now I'm going to select the 3D LUT file and come down to soft warming look. Something you can do with LUTs is you can also change your blend modes. So as I go through all these blend modes, you can see different changes, and there's no right or wrong as to which one you change. This is your choice, and it's going to come down to what you like. So I'm going to choose overlay. So right away that added a lot of contrast, brought out a lot of colors in the sky. And then another thing you can do is, if it's too strong, drop your opacity. I'd say something around 68. And there is the before, and there's the after. If this video is helpful, like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and remember, it's never too late to learn. See you in the next video.